Hawthorne already believes Zavala abandoned her and the survivors. Now that we're leaving, if we stayed, yes, we could help them survive, but if Zavala really is building a counter-offensive on Titan, we can save them all, and take back the city.
Vanguard Fleet, Guardian Ship 723 is on approach. We received your beacon and we're ready to join the fight.
Guardian Ship, this is Zavala. It's too late. The Hive have overrun Titan. I was wrong to bring us here.
Commander, we're here to help.
No. We've already lost too many Lightless Guardians to the Hive. We can't secure this moon.
We have our light back.
What? Impossible.
Commander, if I may. Guardian, this is Deputy Commander Sloan. We have a counter-offensive to plan. To do that, we need to get this station up and running. There's a fleet to prep, Guardians to arm, and a trove of intercepted Red Legion transmissions to decrypt. It's critical we gain access to the station's control center. That's where you come in. If the Light really is with you, send the Hive back to hell.
And Guardian, please, be careful.
What was this place?
The golden age cities of Titan were once the pride of humanity. We thought they were abandoned, but I was a fool to think the Hive would not spread this far.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Thank you.
Okay, Sloan. We can see the control center.
Copy that. Keep pushing forward. Commander, at this rate, we can start planning our counteroffensive. We'll be outside the city gates in no time.
If it were only that simple.
I shudder to think what spell the Hive were casting back there. We should talk to Eris Morn. She would know which Hive god they were communing with.
No one has seen Eris, or Ikoran, or Cade, since the city fell.
There's the control center.
Clear the area so we can move in.
We made it, Sloan.
Perfect. Recon the perimeter before you move on the control center.
So it looks like we're standing in some kind of hive breeding ground.
Take it out.
Cleared the nest. Heading to the control center now.
Well done. Sweep the perimeter and we'll move in on your signal.
Commander. It's done.
Copy that. Zavala and I are inbound. Approaching the landing platform. Get up here and take a bow.
I didn't dare believe. If the light can find its way back to you, then perhaps there is hope for us all. Our numbers will continue to dwindle. We can no longer protect ourselves, much less the survivors. Without the light, are we even guardians anymore?
Commander.
We won't last long with dead generators. Wave energy converters power this station, but thanks to the Hive, they're in need of attention.
We can take care of it.
Yes, I believe you can.
All right, we're not out of this yet. Now that we've reached the control center, we still need to power up the place before we can take care of our fleet. Commander Zavala tells me you've volunteered. I'll run tactical. Shipwright Holiday here will provide tech support. It's a straightforward op. Get in, flip a switch, get out. Sloan's got a way of making things sound easy, doesn't she?
Did we lead the Fallen here?
No. Those vultures have been following us since we evacuated Earth.
Sloan, Amanda, the Hive have infected everything.
Holiday, we gotta get you back in the air. We'll need ongoing aerial threat assessments to keep our perimeter secure.
Oh, yeah. You know my ship took a beating during the evacuation.
I'll bump you to the front of the line for repairs once the lights are back on.
Great. Great.
We can see the wave energy converters from here.
Sweet. Now just flip the switch and turn them on.
Accessing systems now.
Some of the pistons are moving, but we're still sitting in the dark.
Something went wrong. Pistons must be jammed.
Sorry, pal. But you're gonna have to go out there. Rig a workaround.
Thank you.
You hear that? We made it to the converter platforms.
Okay. Get to the stalled pistons. See what's jamming them. Once they're all moving, we're in business.
Oh yeah, found the problem. The Hive have gunked up the pistons.
Then let's find a fix.
We should get this converter working before we move on. Piston's good to go. We gave it a power scrubbing.
That's great and all, but it's still pretty dark on this end.
Thank you.
Final piston is clear.
Control center's still dark, so it's gotta be more than a piston problem. Have to get in, futz with the circuit breakers.
Try the central platform. Everything routes through there. Circuit breaker is going to be around there somewhere. Find it and flip the switch, just like I said. Yeah! Power back! Exemplary work, everyone. But we still have to deal with these intercepted enemy transmissions.
Arms back, Titan. Speak. It's a hell of a view, isn't it? We're up and running thanks to you. There's plenty more to do around here, though. Chief among them, finally breaking ground on a counter-offensive against the Red Legion. I have a plan, but it won't work without you. We intercepted Priority 1 Red Legion signal during the city evacuation, but we can't crack the encryption. Holiday says there's tech that can do the job in the Arcology, which is effectively hostile territory. You'd be going in blind. The place has been dark for centuries. All we know for sure is the Hive is raising hell down there, perhaps literally. But if you're in, let's put the plan into action. Be the wall. Did we reinforce that sector?
Yes.
Check. That last drop ended up in the water.